Let me tell you about a girl I know. Had a drink about an hour ago. Sitting in a corner by herself. In a bar in downtown hell. Heard a noise and she looked at the door. And saw this she's never seen before. Light skin, light blue eyes. Double chin and a plastic smile. Her eyes and wrists as she walked to the door. And took an empty seat next to her at the bar. Ran a car, fired right outside. How'd you like to go for a ride? She said, wait a minute, I have to think. He said, that's fine, may I have a bio drink? One drink turned into 304. And they lifted and got into his car. Then he drove away some live 304. Hey babe, time has come. How'd you like to have a little fun? She said, we can only please be on our way. We'll not run. That's when things got out of control. She didn't want to. He said his way. She said, let's go. He said, no way. Come on, babe, it's your lucky day. Shut your mouth, I'm gonna do it my way. Come on, baby, don't be afraid. If it wasn't for the rape, but I never get paid. He pushed up, started the car. Turned around and drove back to the bar. Said, baby, don't be sad. My opinion, you weren't half bad. She picked the rock, threw his car, hit him, and got the car. Come on, pretty people, just listen to me. Date rape stylist. Next day, she went through a drawer and looked up her local attorney at law. Then she found the police report. Then she took the guy's ass to court. Day came, he stood in front of the judge and he screamed, she lies, that little slut. Judge knew that he was full of shit and I gave him 25 years. Now his heart is filled with tears. One night at jail, it was getting late. He was bought right by a large inmate and he screamed. But the gal paid no attention to his cries. That's when things got out of control. Moral of the day, rape story. It does not pay to be drunk and horny. That's the way that it had to be. They locked him up and threw away the key. Well, I can't take pity on men of this kind, even though he now takes it in the behind. That's the way that it had to be. They locked him up and threw away the key. When I can't take pity on men of this kind, even though he now takes it in the pooper. You still cannot has, still can't has it, cannot has my hat. No.